There's something wrong with your synthetics. The team I requisitioned to acid strip lower habitation just stopped in their tracks. They brought something about a hazard containment order, tried to get into my control booth, and then just marched off. I know I always complain about those spooky bald bastards, but now I've got proof their wiring's faulty. I've got a meeting with your boss Spedding tomorrow, and I'm gonna kick some ass. So when he starts kicking your ass, well, it's coming from me.
Ricardo, conduit's offline for now.
I've pulled up the Apollo schematics here. It looks like you can get to the access through the turbine shaft. There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby, but it won't stay off forever. You'll have to get inside quickly.
Turbine's off. Way should be clear.
Better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
Shut down. To prevent server meltdown, safety restart. Target detected.
This is gonna be tight.
Good luck. Ripley, you're getting deeper into Apollo and your radio signal's getting green. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Great. Just keep them crossed for me, huh?
There's gonna be lots of drones down there, Rip. Could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've gotta try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too. Locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Ripley. Your signal is just fading.
Ricardo? For Christ's sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Thank you.
Okay. If I power these up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security banks. Should make the job easier.
Thank you.
the hell? Two days after we left. You're kidding me. Sons of bitches! It isn't on the damn station.
Weyland-Yutani, building better worlds.
I'm here, Rip. What's the news?
Apollo's running on Weyland-Yutani protocols.
It's what?
Zeke's sold out. Weyland-Yutani are in control of Apollo now. It's refusing to lift the lockdown. It says there's something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but I'm small fry. Me, Samuels, Taylor, we all are. I guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed.